snow is sticking.
Yeah, we still have today.
Sue, you ready?
Okay, John. I'm so glad Charlie found somebody to take care of him.
Bella, no one's giving up here.
All right, present time. Go! Seth, Leah, stop eating. Jake, you start. Get it going.
No, come on, what'd you get?
Well, Dad, we didn't have time to wrap yours, but here it is. It's a 5-day fishing trip to Fraser River. It's for you and Sue.
You leave tomorrow.
Wow, that's really nice. Thank you. Tomorrow, I can't leave tomorrow.
I made arrangements for you at work.
Sneaky. And extravagant.
And non-refundable, I'm afraid.
You two trying to get rid of me? Because it's working.
Fraser River, that means we'll be chasing cutthroat.
We might even hook a rainbow or some bulls.
Woman knows her trout.
Hey, beautiful. Let me see. Did Jacob make this for you? Wanna put it on?
So pretty.
It is really pretty.
That's what I'm talking about. A little pre-battle bonfire. War stories. Or just standing there like frickin' statues.
Name any American battle. I was there.
The Little Bighorn.
I came this close to biting Custer, but the Indians got him first.
Try Oleg's assault on Constantinople. He didn't win that one on his own.
We're talking battles, we're talking 11 years war. No one does rebellion like the Irish.
You lost the 11 years war.
Aye, which was one hell of a rebellion.
When we ruled, everything came to us. Prey, diplomats, favor seekers. Such was our power. But we never put on white hats and called ourselves saints.
We were honest about what we were.
We sat still. For a very long time. We didn't notice we were beginning to petrify.
Perhaps the Volturi did us a favor when they burned our castles.
We've been waiting 1,500 years to return that favor.
I can't help thinking. All these people are putting themselves in danger because I fell in love with a human.
You found your mate. You deserve to be happy.
But at what cost?
Everyone here has something to fight for. I certainly do.
Carlisle, I've never thanked you. This extraordinary life.
This means more than my own life. That's how much I love you. Tomorrow I'm gonna need you to stay with Jacob. No matter what. Even if I tell him that he has to take you somewhere. Maybe it's all right. You're gonna be safe.